shares his film before a live studio audience.
Look at that baby go! Wabash Cannonball! Yes, sir, yeah, with two mail cars serving the citizens of this great land, Woody.
Cliffy, come on, man. I laid the track for you. I helped you with the wiring. When do I get to handle the controls?
Well, I think you're good and ready there, young man.
That's right, Mr. Peterson, and we think you're good and ready. Hey, Carla, check this out. Mr. Clavin came up with a great idea for this railroad I think you're really going to like.
Does it involve tying him to the tracks with a stick of dynamite in his mouth?
No, look, Carla, this baby is a great labor-saving device. You'll see now. Look, why don't you just sit right on over there and pretend that you're a customer.
So, what'll you have, Missy?
Gee, I love role-playing. May I have a beer, please, Mr. Bartender?
One brew, come right up.
All right, now, take heed here. It takes a steady hand to man the throttle.
Yeah, but it only takes one finger to throw a switch. Now stop, everybody off.